After all the adversity.
Damn right, boy.
Over the last few weeks, I guess it was smart for you to keep your nose clean, stay out of trouble. I don't think there's a dent on this race car, and that paid dividends for you tonight. Your first ever factory stop win here, Jimmy, and how about an Andrew Hartzo Jr.? Yes, sir. First of all, to keep it safe, to let it be able to pour the race and keeping all the races safe in this night, man. It was crazy, you know. And I want to thank my dad, my sponsors, Burton Oil and Gas, Tom Market, Richard Repair Service, and Papa Pump, and Wicked Motorsports.
To be honest, I know you liked it. I mean, this is special for you to get this win regardless. Like I said, keeping your car clean and keeping it out of, you know, dirty traffic is very important in dirt track racing. But I know you probably like to win this one under the green, but I think you got plenty of those coming in the future.
But, I'm glad I won, but not by chance, you know, but I'm still going to take the win. I appreciate it.
Hey, don't take anything away from me. You faced a lot of stuff under the line. I mean, you had to sit out the last few events. You didn't have a motor. You've had a lot of problems with the car this year, but that makes it even that much more special for you.
Just good deals I've got, my dad, my sponsors.
Absolutely. Just tell us about some of those great sponsors you have.
Burton Oil and Gas, out of Louisiana, and the same woman. And I got Tom Market, Doug Frank Body Shop, Wicked Hill Motorsports, and man, they helped me out in 5 years, you know.
We can take a little more time getting more on the outside of the track. I mean, what did you think from your vantage point? I mean, during that entire race, I mean, these guys are three full wide up there for the race lead. I mean, you're just lurking back 6 or 7, just kind of biding your time. Is that one of the craziest races you've ever been a part of?
Yeah, I didn't know when it was black 62-inch car flip down here. I didn't know if it was going to come on top of me or what. I didn't know what to do. I just backed out of gas and just fell on the ground.
I know Dad and the whole family's going to be super excited about this one. They're probably over there at the pit.
Yes, sir. They're probably really excited. Probably more than me.
Go enjoy this one, Andrew. You definitely deserve it, man. You earned it. Congratulations.
Woo!